Okay, time for some more of Alone in the Dark, 2024 edition. And this is where he left off, so to speak. But that's okay though. Okay, it's technically right here is where I left off last time, but whatever. Trying to sneak. Well, I'm not ready yet. I'm gonna look around. Interest. What the? Get off. Yeah, try that again. Give me a freaking heart attack. Amazing statuette. Thanks for burning. All right, looks like we're Alright, we're almost close to achieving that event knowledge, and it seems like I'm enjoying leaving a mark. Attention. Oh, Christ. How was I to know? Well, I don't have to start too far back, so that's good. Alright, this time around, I'm not gonna stick around. I'm just gonna. That's better. Of cloth. Huh. Cute. Okay. There was something down there, though, that I saw. What was it? Well, that's not really important. What is important is, now I gotta take a zip line across. The zip line down. There we go. Oh, okay, that's better. It's not a matter of what it is, it's a matter of what it isn't. And it's definitely not your friend, I'll say that. Remember that. Okay. Beginning to wonder if Edward here is starting to slip from a conscious to unconscious and then back to conscious state. Fire poker. Oh yes, that's right. What the? Left holding the bag. Reflections on the power of the verb of, on the power of the verb in certain texts. Sitting room key. Okay. Okay, so now let's go start exploring some new rooms.
The Varlo lens. Instructions. To double the magnification of the telescope, simply fit this Varlo lens to your instrument, then operate the fine tuners to adjust the distance between your lenses. This is easily done while looking through your eyepiece. Simply search for a position where your picture is clear and appears flat. When correctly tuned, your telescope should present a clear picture with magnificent magnification.
All right, so. Don't mind if I do. All right, so I can get the shotgun now. Nice. I'll go like with the. Oh, there's still more items here? Like what? What could be left? I wonder if I can go to the cellar now. Oh, that's weird. Seems like I'm locked in. Uh-oh. Get off. Christ almighty, I was pinned. Jesus alive. Oh my God. Oh, whatever. That was really cheap. Better. Interesting. Anyways, what was the small item here that I missed out on? Like I said, we'll be coming back later, so. Where was I going? Oh yeah, the cellar. Let's either go to the cellar or start unwedging doors. Probably the more optimal route is go to the cellar. That I got what I want. Right, we're inside. Someone there? Oh, it's just the door shutting. Kind of, except now everything is dark. is it still red and yet I can't find any items? That is so weird. Give it one more look and then we'll get going. I still say there's something here, and yet it's not visible. Unless, well, you know what? I gotta come back anyway, so I gotta do the boiler room. Uh-oh. Take that. Get back here. Anyways, back up the stairs. Oh, right. I have the valve. Because now I can go in the boiler room and, that's better. Jesus. Well, that was weird. All right, that's one of the broken plates. I think I need two. All right, so I'm missing a piece. Why didn't he just pull a gun on her? I mean, she has a knife. He's a detective.
Searching through the kitchen and had run him out of the room.
After all, he is a detective. And she could actually be charged with obstruction or interference of a detective or something. I don't know if there's a charge in it somewhere. Interference with an investigation, I think is what it's called. Here it is. Forsaken Crucifix. There it is. It's all searched. Great. Let's get out of here. Anyways, let's go start unwinding some more doors. We'll be back later. Ah, yes, the sitting room, of course. What? There's like so many choices to. So many possibilities. Oh, that's right, I still don't have the key. Anyways, let's go into the sitting room. Yep, looks like France is off the globe. So is it safe to say France doesn't exist and Spain is now an island? And so is Portugal. But that's the least of our concerns. Anyways, let's have a look around. Let's go check out Grace's room. Small request. Anyways. Here. Yep. Anyways, off to the next room.
Detective Combi just couldn't find her memory. As past few years were clouded by a drunken haze. A haze which now had turned almost bleak. Considering their shared past, Reese had every right to feel slighted. But it wasn't in her nature. She was amused.
Miss Beauregard, I picked up your medicine at the post office today. As you understand, it needs to be administered by the orderlies for your safety. I have put the box in Lottie's room for now, and I'm sure she will find you as soon as possible. Mr. Wentz.
One of several medicines prescribed to the author Cassandra Beauregard. This particular bottle contains an ointment for pain relief sold as the fourth version of the company's popular recipe. But I think this one's gonna be a little different. It's not like the last one. Same concept, but I think a different order. I think the Gemini pieces are a little different this time. Yes, they are. I think it is a little different. Yeah, it's different this time. Well, I'll be back later. Figure. So now what? Now where do we go from here? Should I head to the mezzanine? I might as well. Okay. So now what? Now where do I go from here? Still say there's oh wait, I could go upstairs, not by the main entrance but up the servant stairs. Yes. I didn't think of that. So I have what I need. Bingo. I bet.
It fits perfectly with the state of this place and its loonies. The same goes for the nonsense with Jeremy. In my eyes, we finally managed to match the wild ride inside all of us.
Well, happy you find the evening so harmonious. Hope you don't mind me setting things right. Jeremy's business, that is.
Talk about Jeremy and the dog man. It sounds like she might know something of importance. But ultimately, it felt like a dead end.
Great Depression. Uh-huh. Now we got ourselves a little bit of a shortcut. Perfect. Never mind. Let's head upstairs first. Ah, there it is. That'll open up the medicine box in Lottie's room. Something there. Syringe. The Great Depression. As the world moved into the new decade, America was spiraling into a maelstrom of debt, drought, and death. It was called the Great Depression and ruined many families. It was a fitting name, for poverty also breeds madness through desperation. Germany was, of course, no such victim, for he already witnessed the darkness within. He knew the shadow that stood on his threshold very well. It wasn't new, it was something that had always been with him. Huh. Interesting, to say the least. But it seems like there's still more items between the two floors. I just don't know where they're at. Oh, right, that's the door that's blocked. Huh. Alright, so back up and around. I guess. If the door's bolted. Wait a minute. If it was blocked from one side and now it's bolted on the other, how in the heck does that work? From afar. Got a the servant stairs are getting me closer to the medicine box. By the way. Alright, so Dr. Jenkins' lozenges, one of several medicines prescribed to the author Cassandra Beauregard. This particular bottle contains tablets said to relieve sore throats and contain two vital vitamins. I bet. There's still more here? For reals? I thought that would be it, but I guess apparently not. I'm very surprised that, Oh, what's this? Alright. Alright, perfect. So... once again. Once again, back to Cassandra's room. Except now I have a little bit of a shortcut, so to speak. Perfect. Okay, so I saw 5257. Of course. Let's go back to this. So in the next case, it would be Pisces, Gemini, and Leo. Piece of cake. And there's the other broken plate. Perfect. All right. Now, so it's now back to the boiler room once again. Oh, right. Very close attention to the patterns. That's the key to solving this. No, I think I was right the first time with this. Oh. Oh, hold on. What are you doing? There we go. No, this has to be right here because unless we gotta swap these around. Okay, that looks a little more promising. I'm on the right path, but something is still amiss. I'm going the right way, but wait, is there something in here I could use? Yeah, right there. Doi. So, let's see here. This is right. This is correct. But it seems like Okay, that looks a little more promising, but that's still not quite it. And nothing is out of alignment. At least, I don't think anything is misaligned. No. Let's go back to the commonplace here and see, Well, this one is a little bit easier than the clock, but something tells me not all my players are still in place. Unless I gotta rotate the sun again. No, that's right. So what am I missing? Yeah, that looks just weird. That's wrong. I was correct with this the first time. Unless this is incorrect. Wait, hold on. No. But there's still something off about this. Something is still off. Like all the pieces are in the right, or for the most part, they're in the right place. I know the bottom half is correct. But it's this right here I'm still kind of trying to figure out. Oh, hold on. Maybe if I try this. Okay, that's a little more promising, but that's not really saying much. No, the sun has to be over here. But so the dark beams have to go this way. Okay, so that, alright, so we're starting to see a little bit more promise. Looking a little more promising. What else am I missing? Okay, that just looks plain wrong, too. And what's his story? It's this piece right here I'm trying to figure out. Like, what's his story? pieces are missing. I have everything in place. It's got to do something with this. Unless the only thing I'm thinking of is possibly this. Huh. Perfect. What sort of numbers am I looking for, though? Well, I'm looking down there. All right. So they correspond to it. There's gotta be a clue in this somewhere. I don't have time to be, Alright, like I said, I don't have time to be putzing around with, trying to figure stuff out. We gotta get streaming here. Say gauges. What gauges? Oh, look at that. Clue within a clue. Huh. Very, very subtle. If only the clock was this friendly. So which means now I gotta go back to the food and wine cellar once again. Another way. Or rather, Nobs. Another section about Jeremy's memory. Blessing. A rustic plate adorned with lost allegory. smash some heads. Something unlocked. I don't know what it was, but I probably got an achievement for defeating an enemy with flames. And Mr. Carnby, you don't look too good, dude. You might want to get some ointment for that burn. So we're missing two discs, what I understand. Come on. Oh, haven't had enough. This is you. Gotcha. Anybody else want to try? I didn't think so. Shovel. All right. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Shot of that after that. Oh, perfect. Took two drinks and I got two more in turn. It's very nice. Back away. Yeah, I didn't think so. Alright, here's the second disc. The Omen. I have a feeling now we're getting somewhere. So that's two. Oh, you. Oh, you want to fight, huh? All right, let's. Oh, Jesus! Get off! Okay. What is going on here? Oof. That's better. Oof. Thanks to all that, I got a little, disoriented and trying to figure out exactly where to go next. Oh. Down there. What? Well, this is plenty right here. The problem is that, Oh. There we go. Huh. Get out of here. Good God alive! Okay, I hit up and nothing happened. Wow. That's terrible. But On a positive scale, I don't have so far to go, so... Get out of my way. Christ almighty! If he hadn't blocked my way, this wouldn't be happening. Good flippin' lord. Alright, he's gonna get a shotgun for sure. See what I mean? I can't get out. You're jammed. God. I don't have time or patience to be doing the same thing again. I really do not. Well, that helps. All right, that's better. See what I mean? Oh my God, how can you get out? You can't. Jesus Christ. Because you get pinned, that's the problem. You get pinned. Which makes it too easy for the enemy to get behind you and get you. Well, that works. Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. That doesn't work either? And I hit up to restore my health and nothing happens. That is ridiculous. Not exactly the results I want, but it's gonna have to do. Out of my way. See what I mean? Jesus Christ! Well, as I managed to get out, it's fine and dandy, but the issue is that you get jammed too easily. It makes it too easy for the enemy to get you. Oh, there's the third disc. The sacrifice. That takes care of the medallions. Main thing is I managed to get through. That's the main thing. Oof. My sentiments exactly. So now what am I looking for as far as... Oh, perfect. Whew. Yeah, that wasn't too hard. Who do we have here?
Look out! Behind you! Run! Don't let him take you! I've seen so many strange occurrences lately. Memories exploded. Existence, and then by now, the time passed more filaments. Dreamscapes crashed down from the stars and sink into the sea. Doors that lead to nowhere and absolutely everywhere at once. With all this reverie, I want to think there's a chance that you found a way to remain alive in some way I can't fathom. Just like I've learned to navigate with my talisman. Maybe you, with all your knowledge, you somehow knew a way.
All right, so I can go back to the luggage in his room.
Thank you.
Back to the drawing room once again. She's back downstairs. There is something. What? There's a red dot right there. Answers in the stars. It just looks so blurry. Even with the... Even with the lens. And you know what's really weird is that it's like sunset. Or possibly sunrise. I mean, I don't know. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything at all. Nothing is really clear. not seeing anything. In fact, it's so freaking blurry. I feel like there's still something missing. Unless I'm doing something wrong. Yeah, I'm not getting a clear picture on this. I don't get it. I don't see anything worthwhile. Because like I said, it's so freaking blurry. And no matter how many times I adjust and focus it, there's no clear picture. And you can try aligning these all you want, but you're not gonna get anything. What kind of telescope is this? I just do not get it. I just do not get it at all. There's gotta be more clues here. I mean, I get the instructions. I get that. Unless I'm missing something else. This is another piece of the puzzle that's missing. I'm not quite understanding. Or actually, rather, I don't quite understand what I'm doing wrong. I'm doing everything that's possible, and yet I'm not getting the solution. I just do not understand. Because look how freaking blurry that is. I see a second red dot down there. I'm gonna go see if I can. I'm gonna let sit on this one for a little while. Unless there's more items I'm missing. I mean, I don't know. I feel like there's still something missing. Don't know what. Wait a moment. Oh. Interesting. anticipated that, for sure. Dining room, now that I think about it. Because like I said, that telescope is so blurry. Can't get a clear picture on that. No matter how many times or what you try, it's still blurry. That's right, I forgot this is a bolted. I just, like I said, I'm still trying to figure out this stupid telescope here, because what exactly is the point here? Like, is there, like, no set option or what? Unless there's another image somewhere that I'm overlooking. That's the only other thing I can think of. Well, like I said, I don't have time to burn. Okay, that seems to be a little bit clearer, but that doesn't quite help my problem at all. Wait a minute, what the? What the? What in the world? What the heck is going on? Either something's not right, either I'm on something right now, or... something's just not right with the world. Alright, I do see something. A pattern is forming, but I just don't know what it is. I like that image on the bottom right, like, let's get serious here. Because I am seeing something, it's just not very clear. Like I said, there is something there. I just do not know what it is. Okay, so it looks like there's a big white dot there. That's very peculiar. Oh, I get it. I do see something there. There is something there. Problem is, oh, look at that. Boy, this thing is so finicky. Find the talisman coordinates for Terrala. But you know what? I think, oh, looks like I can't save. You know what, that's fine. We'll just also let the stream go for just a little bit longer. There it is. 941, huh? That took a little bit of time, but at least it was worth it. You know what? I think this is good enough. I mean, okay, it wasn't exactly the smoothest dream, but you know what? We made progress. That's important. Anyways, on that note here. Like I said, made some progress, but not exactly what I want. But anyways, thank you to those who watched. I'll see you all next time.